You're watching Honky Tonk Heroes.
My name is Jon Bassin. This is Austin Salters. We're playing a couple teams for you tonight. The song is called My Clara in a Rosebush. It's the first song we wrote about my grandma.
Feeling lonely, remember the now I'm shouldering. She said it's tough times ahead, but remember the glow come through. And if you're ever feeling lonely, remember I'm up here, yeah, right. Strong you rise through your aging. Here I stood apart, like a quilt that you make your memories keep me warm through the darkest and cold winter storm. And we hold on to these quilts like you're kept in our heart. Your love will never fade. Well, the Lord does give it, but He takes it away. This ain't goodbye forever. Just see you later.
The song is called A Piece of River Glass.
Well, she likes her coffee black, but ain't too fond of the night. She's my fire in a bottle, a star up in the sky. The sun's light is reflected in her eyes. For 45 minutes, I did my best to speak, but I'm always late, you were fast asleep. Words don't come easy when a pretty thing like you is laying next to me. Wish you were mine, I wouldn't waste no time. I'd drive you till the end of the earth. You were mine, I'd keep you for all time. But for now I know it'll never work. But for now, I guess it'll never work. My heart feels so empty, and I pray there'll come a day when you or someone like you is meaning to stay. I'm sick of waiting when I know that it could be you. You're a polished piece of glass, in a river full of stones, sharp as a knife, never growing old. If our paths ever meet, I will steal you and keep you for my own. Wish you were mine, I wouldn't waste no time. I'd drive you till the edge of the earth. You were mine, I'd keep you for all time. But for now I know it'll never work. But for now, I guess it'll never work. Michigan, baby, in a Colorado world. Though you have another lover, I dream of you as my girl. I will wait for you to come back home. I will wait for you here on the road. And I will wait, there's still a piece of my heart.